What's good, y'all? I'm back today for a brand new video. Now today we got another song for GID. I'm probably gonna finish the rest of the album today. So yeah, it's called Squallberries. Squallberry, something like that. It's for the ladies. Squallberries for the ladies, featuring BJ. The Chicago Kid. I never heard of him before, so it was nice hearing about him. So yeah. But anyways, this album cold. So far the album cold. I like this album. I like this one. So yeah. But anyways, I ain't finna hold y'all too long. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe down below. If you have any other rest requests, place it down below so I can get to that too. And yeah, let's get started. Let me get my headphones back on. What time is it? Alright, we still good, we good. Alright, Squallberries, let's get started. I'll make sure my sound good. My girl booty is soft and shake like a strawberry. Her pussy ball with a tat like Stephon Marbury. Carry all my dirt to the grave, I'm the pallbearer. Bury all of my sins staring out of the bins. He said that boy is like a squallberry. That's a funny word. That's a funny word right there, squallberry. Staring out of the bins. Gone off weed, gone off hand, gone with the wind, gone with the pretty long hairs with the fairy skin, yelling in her face and she repeated like a parrot, then apparently she gonna keep yelling at me. Ooh, hey, I caught that. He said, you repeat like a parrot then. Yelling in her face and she repeated like a parrot, then apparently she gonna keep yelling at me, I'ma never win. Yeah. Well, your ass was at when I was sleeping on the couch and in the wheel, practicing with another nigga, on another nigga dick, I'm on another Woo! Nigga, skin so tense, strength on strength, 1 on 10 against me, I won't break, I don't bend. Oh, this is doing math in this? Hold on, he doing math in this though? Hold on, sorry for going back, I gotta hear that again, I think he doing math. Another nigga, on another nigga dick, I'm on another tip, my skin so tense, strength on strength, 1 on 10 against me, I won't break, I don't bend, watch your statements. 1 on 10, he ain't gonna bend. Guard your light, find your zen, mind your likeness, you doing without, cause she ain't looking within, but if you ever in doubt, get it suspend. Yeah, for life, baby, I'm dressed for the war. Oh, is this BJ? Is this a kid right here? But tripping like this back and forth, wonder who gon' hold you. Yeah. I can see why I said this for the ladies right here. I see where they're going with this. Well, you're trying to go with this. Look, cool. I mean, shorty had relations that we never could speak about. You get mad, I'm mad, we sleep it out. And then she had a man who used to beat her, so she told me she wanted out. Got a couple of abortions, now that pussy's a haunted house. Woo! Hey, you know how me, you know when you got a date, Halloween, a lot of people go to haunted houses? Hey, that's cold. Hey, that's a cold line right there. That's a cold. Oh, you finna hear that one again. That one's cold. I never heard that. Siberia had it planned out, curriculum, criteria, change, feel pain, strain, built up anger. Man, why y'all here use all these big words that nobody know? Gotta go look it. Make people try to go look these up and stuff like that. This song. With a dickhead, putting her life in danger. I understand the time that you go through your woman things and sometimes can't gauge clearly on what you be thinking. I swear I got your back and got the tab on what you drinking. You ain't got to move a finger or pinky when we linking. Whatever keeps your boat afloat or ship sinking from loose lips of side women stepping out of position, breaking out of a system, prison, parallelogram, shaping a prism, stop signs, never stop die. Let's be. He's saying a whole bunch of stuff in this one. He said, you know, he got your time on a drink. You break out the system, you break out of prison. Yeah, he just said something else. What did he just say? Parallelogram, shaping a prism. Stop signs, never stop dying. Yeah, stop signs, you can't stop. I've been trying to get in touch with my senses and be better to my senses. But niggas think that you feminine when you sensitive. My homegirl rapping. Hey, that is true, though. Some people, hey, I know someone who thinks like that. Just saying. But yeah. Anyway, let's continue. Hey, he's speaking. That's the truth, though. That's the truth right here. My homegirl rapping, she feminist. Hold it down for the women. I call her feminine. Tell them how you really feel. Ooh. Hey. That's a cold line too right there. That's in the definition right there. That's cold. The women, I call her feminine. Tell them how you really feel, head ass. Cause ass shots are dead ass and fake tits been around. We guess. Yeah. Perfect without that makeup or the plastic surgery. I'ma tell you how it is like Ron Burgundy. You know how many people getting plastic surgery nowadays, trying to get the fake stuff. You know, it's a lot of that going around. Hey, they say you look good with all that stuff. Hey, that's true too. Don't go fake. I'ma tell you how it is like Ron Burgundy. Don't. Yeah, for life, baby, I'm dressed for the war, baby girl, I'm your soldier. He said war. Like this back and forth, he said war. He sound like somebody. I forgot who he is. Hold on. Oh, he still got time left. Unless he's just gonna play it out for the next 40 seconds and he'll say nothing at all. I think this is for the fans right here. Alright, I guess the fans gotta rap now. Well, I'm not a rapper though, so I can't rap. So yeah. Oh, what are ending credits at? Is it supposed to be ending credits or something? Like, it's supposed to, you know, it's supposed to be ending credits in the thing, you know. It's cool though, it's cool though. I like the song right here though. I like this one. Alright, I like this song right here. This song was nice. This song was cool right here for the strawberries. Scrawberries? As they say, strawberries. I look like it said strawberries. I like the strawberry song. So yeah. Anyways, that's it for this one right here. This song right here. This reaction right here. So yeah. Anyways, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe down below. If any other request, place it down below so I get to those two. Yeah. I'll see y'all in the next one.